Yes, Bruyim bro, Bruyim bro, Bruyim bro, Bruyim bro.
Hello everyone, this is the updated camera. Welcome back to the Bruyim bro channel.
Today Bruyim bro, Bruyim bro.
Okay, we will be cooking steak for our dinner today. So, these are the ingredients. Mushroom.
That's for the sauce.
That's for the sauce, yeah. And onion.
That's not onion, it's garlic.
Oh, garlic. more mushroom. Asparagus.
Rosemary.
And finally the steak. So
you can cut.
Okay, how do I
just press it button?
Get some fries, man. All steaks must have fries.
This is not a sponsored video by Puro.
It's not a sponsor, but we're just featuring it. Yeah.
One block. But my knife is not agile. So I just got this from Shopee. And let's see how it goes.
About how my dad dropped the knife.
So this, okay, come, take this video.
Okay, sound.
Okay, bye. turn it like that.
Okay.
Press this three times.
Three times?
Yeah. Yeah, press this three times. So that you can turn it around. Yeah?
Yeah.
Be careful, huh?
Okay.
Just cut it in half. Yeah. Just leave it be.
Yeah.
We wait for the minyak to panas.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna cut the video for a while. Alright.
It's like a spare mushroom that mommy bought but didn't use. So I'm gonna use it. We are going to use it for the gravy. Right? I'm gonna make a good black pepper sauce mixed with mushroom, and we'll put some cooking cream in it. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? You must make sure that it's already hot for you to put the fries on. Can you get me the button
inside? Sure. Button inside the fridge?
The loofah butter. The butter's name is loofah, not the buttercup. The loofah.
Okay. So we're gonna get the butter. It's not
butter. You don't know which one's butter. I just told you
it's loofah. Oh. So here. Over here. Okay, the loofah butter. I only saw butter cup just now. Yeah. Loofah butter.
This is slightly salted butter because we're going to season the steak with salt. So now you want to do this?
Yeah.
You want to put this inside? Yeah, be careful.
This
is nice. This
is
nice. So, Fahim is going to put the fries. Hey, dry your hands first because it's going to melotok. So, he's going to cook the fries first. Because we want to make sure that the steak is like
the 5-star steak.
Yeah, it's going to be hot when we eat it. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Be careful, just test it with one first.
Bismillah.
Satu je, huh? So, you know that it's hot and it's meletup-meletup kan? So, be careful. Maybe I'll do it. So you gotta control this so that it tak panas sangat. So okay, let's get like this. Get my skill.
Alright, wait, I gotta face track you. The fries.
A bit extra for that. Maybe we can eat too.
Wait, I need to wipe this camera.
It's a strip loin it's only like 60 bucks 60 ringgit for both. So we are, you know, we are not very rich people, we eat 60 ringgit.
I mean, it's not that, but 60 ringgit is still expensive.
So what do you do next?
You cut the...
You have to put the salt. Yes. You want to do the honors?
Yes, I want to put the salt.
Okay, just take a generous amount of salt and just sprinkle it over the steak. Oh, salt bay. Fine bay. And then
more.
Okay. Oh, the salt is not touching my elbow.
More salt?
Everything on my side, baby. Okay, now you have to flip it. You have to rub it. Tak payah, macam tu je ni, ha? Macam tu, tak payah. Use it. And then turn it around. Maybe you want a bit. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna take the
paw. Oh, squishing it.
Put some of this. This is like a sizzle. Montreal steak sizzle.
Yes.
Crushed pepper. Lagi tu mau,
Okay, we're back. And the fries over here is almost done. Yeah, now and then.
So, guys, whoever that is watching Bruyim Bro's video,
yeah,
I would like to provide a disclaimer here that whenever you are cooking, please have adult with you, because the minyak, the oil is so panas. So if it jatuh on your hand, under your hand, then you're gone, man. Your skin is going to be gone, it's going to be ugly forever. You need plastic surgery. So please have an adult with you when you're cooking. Right, so now the fries is done. So we're gonna switch it off and
we're gonna work on the steak.
Yeah.
Show them the steak.
Huh?
Show them the steak. You can go through it. Steak.
Yeah, the steak.
Okay. So first of all, what are we going to do?
First.
It's an angle, correct?
I mean, it says recenter.
Okay, recenter, you just press two twice. Like that. Me? So. Is that the angle okay?
I mean, it's okay, lah.
Let's shift it over here. Ah! Panas! So medium heat, not too strong. Okay, so I'm gonna cut the butter this way. I put the butter and then you put the steak, okay? You put it like this.
So it's like alright.
So I'm gonna use not so lots of butter for this. Probably this time around a quarter of butter. Like this much.
Yes.
They didn't see you.
Yeah.
Like this much of butter. And put it in.
No, it's like sliding.
Bring it here.
Alright, here. I'm gonna flip it. Butter.
I think we can take both.
You can put both steak. Oh, move on.
No.
Should we put like on the rice cooker?
Yeah. Now put the garlic inside.
Put the garlic inside? Do I do like one by one?
No, just put the whole thing. Yes. Just put the whole thing.
Yes!
Awesome! So you gotta time it.
Time for 2.5 minutes.
2 minutes and 30 seconds, counting down.
So, I don't use like a... So, we don't use any kind of like a... to measure the heat. So, we just time it. So you see, the quality of the butter is good, it's not burned. If you use buttercup, it will burn. Use like this, lupak or embord butter, it's gonna be good. Hey Siri, time for 2.5 minutes.
Wait. Time for 2.5 minutes.
2 minutes and 30 seconds, counting down.
So, in the meantime, in the meantime,
when we added the rosemary to the steak, it looks nice. Mary. Ooh, that's...
is good. This is good stuff, you know. This is like green pork.
Huh?
You know, what's wrong? Medium heat. So now, actually, I forgot how to do it, but I just want to
put the asparagus.
Asparagus later. You can just. Cream. So guys, welcome back to the Bruyim Bro channel. Now Bruyim Bro has already makan. Now I'm taking over as Bruyim Dad.
You're starting the video all over again.
What? Oh, you're recording it? Huh? Are you recording? I'm using the steak broth to cook slices of button mushroom. Hopefully it can become a good gravy. Yeah, put this all of this garlic back. Wash all of this garlic back out and squash it. And use it for the. This is my own recipe. Worcestershire sauce.
My dad is the second guy who can pronounce
chicken stock.
It.
And some vinegar. So since we cannot drink red wine or white wine, so we use vinegar. Yes, a little bit. with it. Very generous amount of black pepper.
Bruyim goes back up.
What is the break?
Bruyim goes back after the break.
Now we're gonna do the asparagus. Very simple. We just gonna do. So, I'm gonna get a little bit of water.
Yes. Water.
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 Always the water.
Hey, I'm back. Now I'm gonna help again.
Hey, can you wash the asparagus?
Wash the asparagus.
Just take some
half of this.
Let's put it.
Okay, we're frying the asparagus. Oh wait, you already made the mushroom gravy.
What are you eating? What are you eating?
I'm gonna mix the mushroom gravy for a while. Hold on. That's not good.
Mushroom gravy.
Yeah. We're almost done with our steak, yeah? Okay.
For the asparagus, we are just using garlic and some butter because asparagus is already good on its own and we don't need to cook it for too long. Mm-hmm. So take a good amount of asparagus.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, that looks nice.
Now
it's like a full meal.
Yeah.
Good. Alright, let's bring it outside.
Let's bring this to Mama.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, it's looking at you right now.
So, I'm just a temporary guy inside Bruyim's channel. So today he wants to learn how to cook steak, but apparently it's a lot of things when you want to cook, right? So you have to manage the time and you have to do something like that. So you gotta learn a little bit more. I'm gonna train him to be a home chef, to cook me food so that I don't have to cook me. Look at this.
Wow. Oh wait, hold on. Salty and yummy. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching this video, and whoever is watching this video who haven't subscribed, please subscribe right now after you watch this video. Okay, bye.